priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it! Oh, they keep coming! Hold the line!
Jump behind that barrier!
Incoming hostiles! Keep firing and take them out! Watch your flank!
Fucking right on top of me!
Barricades, and have someone radio patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Distress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal.
But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas, preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the Division Alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the Division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some Division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Bye.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block.
That's what I've got.
But I'm sure you'll be fine.
Good to see you. That was a good deal.
unassigned work duties is now available. Please inquire.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Hope you're ready to go to New York.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
I can still taste that food.
It's gonna be good.
Pumping grenade!
Care of this one.
That was the last one.
We did it together.
Electronic device detected.
Coming up in the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Portable electronic device detected.
Guess he's expecting me.
If you are seeking refuge, please leave your name and you will be welcomed back at a later date. We just don't have a...
Where'd you take them?
Is he still alive?
What's that?
Looking
all I hear
agent.
Is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hon. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Electronic device detected. Portable device detected.
Hey there.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get there. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Agent in need of backup.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Device.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
All right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing infected. That blast did a lot of damage. For backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
We'll be right back.
what's our situation? Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit. People have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems
with
the...
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Hi there.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Agent requesting backup.
Good to see you, Agent. This fits the bill. You happy? I'm happy.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance. The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some...
The priorities are to locate Espinoza.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so...
National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell of a quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. You know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you're worrying too much, mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you.
Well, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Gotta get back to work. Thanks for the...
doing this day after day, rising at dawn, tending to this pitiful little garden, living on mush and a prayer, always afraid.
Yeah, I never thought it'd be this much work, just to survive.
That's what I'm saying. The hyenas just take what they want when they want. We're fucked anyway. Might as well have some fun going out.
And what is your idea of fun?
Maybe
it's threatening to shoot a kid in the face. When her one surviving parent refuses to give you their last can of food.
No!
Or maybe you just like bashing heads in with a baseball bat. While the next poor fucker in line begs for mercy. That's who the hyenas are. But hey, go. I won't stop you. And I also won't hesitate to pull the trigger if I see you running with them.
I guess we'll stay.
Object of interest detected. Hostile control point detected.
Thank you.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Access unlocked.
That's an impressive weapon. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. We could really use your help.
friendly control point nearby. Civilians in distress.
Thank you, Agent.
Incoming backup request.